844 still following a breaking story up in Northeast. A man hit and killed, struck by a vehicle.
KMBC9's Brenda Washington is at the scene getting more information on just what happened to the 64-year-old. Hi, Brenda.
Good morning, guys. Well, the man was heading to work. He lives right here in the neighborhood, and neighbors tell me that he normally walks this way, walks west here at 7th and Van Brunt. He was on that corner walking west, heading east to this corner and then to that bus stop where he caught the bus every morning. This happened about 6:30 this morning when he was hit by that green truck where you see the officer at right there. This is not a hit and run. The driver of that truck, a female, is still here at the scene talking with police. I'm told the 64-year-old man who was killed works as a crossing guard at St. John and Elmwood, and I'm told that is near Gladstone Elementary. Neighbors say that's a job that he has had for several years. Now, Van Brunt continues to be shut down from 8th Street on the south and from Independence Avenue on the north. Again, this is a deadly accident. The driver still here, but there's no word on any possible charges. As you can see, investigators, they're still doing their job. So, guys, back to you.